High school football during a big win last Friday. Kentucky recruit Ashley Lowry lined up at the running back in the backfield, took the snap, picked up the ball, and he did that. Hurdle the defender, scored the touchdown. It was called back because that's illegal. You can't do that. I don't know why. If you can do that, you should be allowed to do that.
He cleared his shoulder.
That's impressive.
With his clean.